All right, thank you so much, Glenn. You know, a lot of people might not want to go outside and work out right now, but they can stay inside and work out with toilet paper. Yeah, toilet paper. We have Lori Patterson from Boot Camp Challenge. You saw this insane workout on Instagram. Tell us about the Kaya's Fit Instagram.
Yeah, first of all, I love her. She's an athlete and she works out anywhere, anytime, which is just like Boot Camp Challenge. And she uses equipment or fills in for equipment that you don't have. Because my campers say, oh, Lourdes, I can't do that. I don't have a medicine ball. You got toilet paper?
Yeah.
And that's what I love about her. So can I show you some exercises?
Sure, let's go ahead and see what
the bet is. And we actually do these. It is. And we do these in camp. And I love that she just uses whatever product you have at home.
Yes.
All right, so I'm going to have you come on this side.
Okay.
And I want you to squat down and grab one of these rolls of toilet paper.
Uh-huh.
Jump, squat, turn, and set it down. Now jump, squat, turn, come back. There you go. Grab another one and jump, squat, turn. Yeah.
Because it's a little tougher because you have to reach down.
You do. And by the way, can we talk about your form for a second?
Yes.
Because it's amazing. Who's your trainer? What?
Because if I don't, she'll make me do push-ups.
That's right. And your knees were behind your toes and
yes.
You had a neutral spine, which is perfect.
Neutral spine?
All right. So can I show you one? This one's for balance and coordination.
Which I need help with.
Me too. So I was doing this earlier and I fell over. But I do want to say in our defense, it's easier barefoot.
Yes, right? It is. Okay.
All right. So come stand right here in the center.
Okay.
On one foot. Mm-hmm. Put one foot up. Belly tight. Now touch with your right hand this roll of toilet paper. Come up. And not touch that one. With your right hand. There you go. Now that one, here comes the challenge. Nope, your right hand.
Right hand.
Yeah.
Here we go.
All right, now. Ah. Oh, you're almost there. Hang on. And then that one, can you get it? Boom, chakalaka.
Yes.
All right, so you want to see one more?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this one is for your abs. So lay all the way down.
I have to say, I'm a little winded. This is tough, and I haven't lifted anything yet. All right, so what you got?
And it's a challenge, right?
It's challenging.
It looks easy and fun, and then you actually do it. It's a workout. Okay, lay it on your back.
Lay down on my back. Okay, hold on.
Move your effects.
Move my effects.
Okay.
My props.
And put this in your hands.
Hands.
All right, now what I want you to do is extend your legs up and out.
Up and out.
Now crunch up.
Crunch up.
And grab the toilet paper in between your feet.
Oh,
now
man.
Extend your legs and arms. Now come Ooh. Back and grab it again. Crunch up.
Got
there
it.
You go.
There we
and
go.
Out, and then go again. So great core exercises. We got isometric when you're extended like this, belly tight, and then of course the crunch is isotonic. So that was literally you got cardiovascular, muscular endurance, coordination, and agility with toilet paper.
With toilet paper, people. We will have links to Bootcamp-Challenge on the Fox 2 app. Remember, you guys can work out anywhere, anytime, no excuses, here on the 9 a.m. show.
Cool. I know, right?